Bring your knees together into your chest, wrapping your forearms around the backs of your thighs or around your shins as you feel. And rock up into a plow and rock to sit, balancing on your sit bones for a moment, locking your shins with your forearms. Then separate your feet for finishing poses. Baby bridge. Feet apart about shoulder distance, press through your inner heels. Interlace your fingers behind your back, walking your shoulder blades together, protecting your spine, protecting your neck. Lift your pelvis to the sky. Press through your inner heels and engage your thighs. Urdhva Dhanurasana prep, backbend prep. Arms over the head, small circular motions to open the shoulders. Then bend your elbows and place your palms next to your ears on the floor, with your fingers pointed towards your feet. Press through your heels into a reverse tripod on the top of your head. Pause there. Second phase of backbend preparation, tripod. Then release down by pressing into your hands, lowering onto your shoulders. Bring your knees into your chest. Wrap your arms around your shins or your thighs with your ankles crossed, pressing your lower back into the floor. Breathe deeply through your nose. Release through the lower back. If you want to go a little deeper, you can press your forearms into your calves with your ankles still crossed, releasing through the back in a reverse forward bend. On your back, bend the knees to the chest, palms down onto the floor. Bring the legs over the head into a plow preparation. You can bend your knees into your forehead, palms on the back. Feel the slight pressure in the throat, on the upper back. If possible, bring your feet towards the floor over your head. Then place your palms down on the floor and roll down onto your back. Uncross your ankles. Place your feet on the floor. Adjust your position to center yourself on your mat. Extend your arms and legs down with your feet together. Release your entire body into the floor. Matsyasana, fish pose. Press your hands into your outer thighs. Press the elbows into the floor. Raise up onto the top of your head. Squeeze your thighs and extend your ankles, point your feet. Keep lifting your chest, feel the pressure point on the crown of your head. Press the elbows, lift the head slightly, and then release down onto your shoulders. Ah, fall out. And bring your knees into your chest, cross your ankles. Lace your shins with your forearms, fingers interlaced, chin to the chest. Exhale back. Inhale, rock up and balance on your seat. Cross your ankles. Finger stance, press up over your ankles onto your knees. Come forward onto your hands, stand up. Walk your feet back and kneel down. Place your forearms on the floor. Press your top of your head into the ground. Slide your hands back so your elbows are over your wrists. Stand up onto your feet. Walk your feet slightly forward. Adjust your position. Elbows over the wrists, shoulders back, elbows shoulder distance apart, then kneel down onto your knees. Feel the pressure point on the crown of your head as you round your back. Breathe deeply. Breathe from the center, deep of the navel, the lower belly, the core musculature, and slide your knees back, lower down into a press, lower onto your ribs, shoulders back, and inhale, straighten the arms, slide forward, pelvis towards the wrists, and pull back into a kneeling downward dog, flex your toes, shoulders back, inhale, rise up, cross your ankles, roll over your ankles into a seated position. Cross your legs in a comfortable, seated position. Cup your palms at your navel. Engage your core body by exhaling completely. Feel your core central body between the sit bones. Begin to elevate your spine. Expand and contract with your breath. Inhale and expand the lungs with the rib cage. Exhale, engage your body, navel to spine. Soften your chin towards your chest. Pause to ground. Bring your knees together. Lock your forearms around your shins, balancing on your seat with your ankles crossed. Then release your palms down. Let your knees separate slightly with your knees bent and your ankles crossed. Shrug your shoulders back with straight arms. Exhale and inhale, lift your seat off the ground, balancing between your inner heels and your palms. Short, powerful exhalations through the nose. Draw the navel towards the spine on the exhale. Relax the belly between out-breaths. Energy breath. Release to your seat. Uncross your ankles, soles of the feet together. Hold your ankles, roll onto your back. Interlace the fingers over the navel. Bent knees, thighs apart, soles together, palms over the belly.